This is the elevator at the Lisburn train station. It's a Thyssenkrupp MRL. Is any trains coming?
No.
No. Here she is.
Hi, there's one there.
I can hear her coming as well. So I'll get in. You go up to one. Looks like we're going to catch up a train. Capacity is 630 kilos per person. It's built in 2007.
You're going to miss it.
I have to make it. Here we are at one. Now let's go and catch the train and we'll continue filming. Let's go down to lift number 2. There she is, focus on 1. Zero. It's lower light in here. It's dark in here, but just like another elevator, 630 kilos a person, it's built in 2007. So here we are at 0. Go to the open up over here. You might see a cat 4000 sitting here. You might see a tamper. Let's go back onto 1. Endura Cavu. It's pretty basic Thyssenkrupp MRLs. It's got the floor and the gate and the capacity is 630 kilos air passes, but built to 2007. Here we are at 1 again. It looks like we got stuck. Hold on. Looks like we got stuck in the elevator.
Yep. Missed the train over
there. We missed the train, never mind. So let's go down to lift number 1 to my Cavu. Train's going back to Portadown. So this is lift number 1, let's ride it. Let's go back down to 0. Star.
What's the star for?
0.
That's 0.
It's pretty basic Thyssenkrupp. It's got the flow and the carrying capacity. It's 630 kilos. 8 persons built in 2007. Here we are at 0.
Round 4.
Now we can exit the elevator. We missed the train. There it goes, and that'll be it.